afternoon, everyone, says the professor to the class. And he takes out of his bag a big empty jar. He puts a jar on the table, and he chuckles for a start. But as he stays calm now, gets the attention of the class. He says, we all have this one love that we have to live, a small fleeting shadow amongst all that exists. We have the ability to accomplish anything if we spend our time wisely and stay right within. He takes out some golf balls and fills up the jar. As he looks round now, sees how puzzled they are. He addresses the students. Can you tell, is it full? They're nodding their heads, and they're looking quite dull. And as they say yes, he puts pebbles in the jar. And is it full now? Yes, put sand furthermore. And now can you tell, is it full over here? And he takes out a bottle and fills up with beer. Represents your life. Golf balls are your family, your passion, things that count in your life. Pay attention to things that are dear, your health and your friends and your fear. Take care of important things first. The sand just makes everything worse. The students, impressed by the wisdom they are, they look at professor, they look at the jar. And finally a student raised shyly her hand. Can you tell me, professor, what does the beer represent? Professor begins to smile. I'm so glad that you asked. He gathers himself for a while, then he tells the whole class. No matter how busy your life seems to be, and that's what I try to present, there's always a room for a beer with a friend. No matter how busy you are, your love is just like this jar. There's always a room for a beer with a friend. No matter how busy you are, your love is just like this jar. There's always a room for a beer with a friend. Have a beer with a friend.